Guild members and adventurers, Raven here.
Along with Iris.
Welcome back to Dragon Guard and welcome back to the galaxy far, far away with Kel Kestis and his journey to find the,
Holocron?
Yes.
How did I know that?
You're finally paying attention.
Oh, look at that.
But, bad news, we're not going to make the deadline.
But, you know what? I think that enjoying it is a better choice than just rushing through to say that you got it done.
Well, I wasn't trying to rush in. I had it all looked good if we didn't have IRL problems. But, as I said, life happens. So, we're going to finish Fallen Order as quickly and as...
enjoyably.
As possible, but we're not going to start right off. Because sometimes it helps when you get on the bandwagon of a new game, but unfortunately that's not how I was going to happen. It's usually not how I work. I'll play it at my own time. But now we are on Kashyyyk looking for Tarful now after I can't believe I haven't even got it ready yet, but I forgot what we did last time. But yes, we're on Kashyyyk looking for Tarful, so let's get going. And we are almost to our goal of 100 subscribers. Oh my god.
That was so bad.
Because apparently I gotta jump over. Yes, 100 subscribers. We are almost there. We are, I guess, 3/4 now all the way.
Oh no, we're farther.
Yeah. Well, we're at 80. Well, as of looking, we're at 80.
4/5.
82. Oh, there it is. 82. Oh, are they just okay? They don't like us. So, yeah, we're almost to 100 subscribers, and we'll get a face cam.
Just seeing what they're gonna do.
Yes. Big guy. Enemy buff. Someone else get in here. Come on, come on, come on.
We'll win easy. If you get the way, Commander, kill him.
Did you forget what you were doing?
No, I just...
no survivors! Shoot him!
Turned the wrong way. I rush. I know.
I can't fight anymore!
Oopsie. Oh, you sneaky, sneaky, sneaky dude. Bye-bye!
Yeah, so, if anybody was looking enough for us to play Jedi Survivor, it's just going to be a little longer, but we will get there. But now we get to enjoy New Game Plus of Fallen Order and me
screwing it up repeatedly.
You're too quick.
It sounded like a compliment.
Yeah, so New Game Plus and different difficulty. I think I'm at, I guess, hard. Jedi Master? Not Jedi Master. Jedi Knight?
Something like that.
Need to follow protocol. Quite agile.
Ooh.
Mild threat.
Things are going well, aren't they?
Hate that movie.
BD!
Help a bro out, man. Why, thank you.
Really great, BD.
I like it when he actually gives him his props. Like, thank you, BD.
Aww.
Oh.
glad I found you, BD.
Shortcut. That other shortcut. Death? Maybe you'll find out soon. I really thought.
Mari, are you there?
That you were gonna.
I'm almost at the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw so managed to take one out and they escaped.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Slug!
Well, you can direct the slug. Oh, well.
Let's stim.
Well.
It's tanky.
Yep.
Did it even take?
I don't know if they're even.
Oh my god, it's not even taking damage. Huh. Okay. Come on. Come on. Do it!
You know you want to. Did you almost forget to grab it?
Knew that was there.
You sit thing.
BD, stim here.
Ah! Oh, gosh. Oh,
spiders.
Your spot is wrong. Unceremoniously drop shot.
Jump out at me.
Yeah, I think you're right.
And
feel like there's something over there. And you need it. So. And you have 3 skill points.
What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do I want? Cow recovers additional life when using a stim canister. Holding slow allows cow to slow all targets. Cow's force. BD stim can tend to completely fill your force.
Oof. That one takes what? 3 skill points. You have 3.
Yeah, you want.
I think that was a good choice.
Okay.
It'd be nice if you can increase the amount of canisters you get.
I can. I need an upgrade or fine.
Keep going! We're almost to the Shadowlands!
I don't know why I thought they exploded.
They do.
Cat's being ridiculous, right? Gotta get him near that trap.
This whole forest is alive.
Yeah, let me see.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarpon.
Hmm.
Hope these don't freak Grease out.
That sounds safe.
I was gonna say that's great.
Something about this place, it's sacred to them.
This one's dead. And what's that?
Getting back up.
Ooh.
Shoot at him. Shit. Finding.
Always finding stuff.
Oh my.
I am ready for you. Run.
Really?
You won't survive. Oh gosh. Both of these things are bad. That was intense.
Kinda had to.
place like this before? Me neither.
Yeah, you're gonna need that meditation. I swear to God, Raven.
What?
What?
Live by the... live on the edge. Okay, how do we do this?
Oh, that thing is very alive. That is. Ah, good job, Raven. Just had a heart attack, so thank you for.
Up there. What's this?
Oh. You know, you tried. I don't like this plan.
And they're both at me!
Run away.
Mind helping me out? I owe you one.
Is that? It's him!
Hey, BD, let's go. All around this place.
Ooh, they're fighting each other. And they're trying to get to you. One or the other.
What's this?
Up here.
One down, one down. Now it's just you and that ugly sucker.
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Oh, oh, oh. That was almost so bad.
You made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova, who is looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Yay, breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
Great if they gave you a safe spot.
What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
I like that kind of initiative. Commitment. Probably would have been good to see.
Oh, BD is more damning. What robot do you have, Records by Water?
Should have saved. Is that the one you wanted to win?
Forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out.
Before or after you die?
Those things give me the creeps.
Yeah.
Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Raven?
They cheated.
Raven?
They had a rocket launcher.
Raven?
They cheated.
You.
this jungle stinks. Really funny how he
Jedi Reed attacking the enemy. Just you and me, scum.
Trying to get his experience points back.
Got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
The Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened. The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
I don't think that's why. Poor Cal, second guessing himself.
Well. Would you?
Yes.
I think we're going to leave it right there. A little action throughout this video. Yes, episode. Yes, thank you, everybody. Playlist to the whole playthrough will be down in the
A link to the playlist is down in the description below, along with our social media pages.
My battery.
Yeah. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and of course Discord. Join us on over there if you want to play some games with us. There's also going to be some videos at the end popping up. If you could watch those as well, we'd really appreciate it. If you haven't hit that subscribe button, please smash down on that subscribe so you can see when we upload new content. And don't forget, you can hit the share button if you know anybody else who enjoys watching playthroughs. We are trying to grow the guild, and we're trying to get to 100 subscribers. We're almost there. And when we're there, you guys will be able to see our faces. We're going to get a face cam. So, stay tuned.
Iris will play more video games.
Gosh. Yeah, I will.
But yes, thank you everybody for visiting and watching today. Keep on adventuring, and we will see you in the guild next time.
Later.